This is the stage of the Jubilee Auditorium in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. On this stage, on November the 18th, 1971, an innovative concert was given by Procol Harum, the Edmonton Symphony Orchestra, and the Decamera Singers. The recording that was made of that memorable evening captured its electric intensity and went on to sell millions of albums all over the world. That night made a bit of musical history.
We knew that something special was happening. We also were not concerned about making a recording. We didn't. And we knew someone had hung mics, but our concern was really the relationship between us and the audience, as it will be tonight again.
Right. So tonight, the excitement is palpable here as we look forward to the reunion of Procol Harum and the Edmonton Symphony Orchestra.
Oh, boy, I just get a rush thinking about it. There's that 70s terminology. I just think it's going to be deja vu-like.
It's very important what happens on stage between us, the orchestra, and the audience is an important part of any concert that we do, but even more so here, because there's more of a chemistry has to happen for it to attain a certain level of excitement or emotion.
And as the downbeat approaches, the preparations and the adrenaline are starting to move. So welcome back to Edmonton's Jubilee Auditorium and the musical magic of reunion with Procol Harum and the Edmonton Symphony Orchestra.
Streets are glistening in the rain. Still Thank you, and good evening. Nice to be here tonight. Thank you. Very nice, warm welcome we've had in Edmonton since we've been here rehearsing with the Symphony Orchestra here, and we hope we can have a nice evening tonight. Everybody feel all right? Yeah! We'll leave this one to young Jeffrey. Sisters, Thank you very much. Anyway, I forgot to announce there, of course, we're not only just out on the road, I think one of the reasons, we hope anyway, that the Edmonton Symphony invited us up here this year was because we in fact made a new record last year which came out called The Prodigal Stranger. So they must have heard of us, because I know... That's the only way I could figure it happened. Because I mean, I've never had a Christmas card or anything since 1971. Anyway, we'd like to do another one from that album. I hope you enjoy. It's called Man with a Mission.
Oh,
actually made records even before we came to Edmonton. Can you imagine that? This is one of those singles that we had out from about then. Your multilingual business friend, packed her bags and fled, leaving only Asheville ashtrays and the lipstick Dawn made bare. The mirror on reflection has climbed back upon the wall. For the floor she found descended, and the ceiling was too tall. Your trouser cuffs are dirty, and your shoes are laced up wrong. You'd better take off your Homburg, 'cause your overcoat is too long. Town clock in the market square stands waiting for the hour. When its hands they both turn backward, and on meeting will devour both themselves and also any fool to tell the time. And the sun and moon will shudder, and the signpost cease to sign. Your trials are cast today, and your shoes are laced up wrong. You'd better take your overcoat is too long. Ah, your trouser cuffs are dirty, and your shoes are laced up wrong. You'd better take off your Homburg, 'cause your overcoat. Everything is complete without a slight reference to the blues. So we should now play. But you can't have everything, can you?
So there we are.
Whoops, try that again. Hey, bartender, won't you pour me a gin? Well, I don't mean a small one. Well, I mean right to the brim. I ain't gonna ride that whiskey train. Thank you. Brzezicki on the drums. You know, Edmonton's a nice modern city now, isn't it? Sure is. There isn't anything you can't get here, I shouldn't think. What's funny? No, titty you, not missus. No, the truth is that we come from over in Europe now. We're going to be called Europe soon. We're new Europeans, and one thing you do got over there is still a little bit of music in your hotel foyer sometimes. You know, a little palm court or something? Well, you did in 1970 anyway. It didn't seem all that long ago. Just a jiffy in time, isn't it? Anyway, we base this on that type of feeling, I think. It's called Grand Hotel. Silken sheets, we drink fine wine and eat rare meats on carousel and gambling stake. Our fortunes speed and dissipate. Candlelight and chandelier, it's silver plate and crystal clear. It's serenade and sour band, the nights we stay at Hotel Grand.
We stay at Hotel Grand.
hotel Ritz, a golden dish with every wish. It's mirrored walls and velvet drapes. Try champagne and burst in grapes. Don't show. The waiters dance on fingertips. Tonight we dine at Hotel Ritz.
Tonight we dine at Hotel Ritz.
Thank you. Anyway, as is always the way with this band, I think when we first came up here in 1970, was it 71 or 61? I can't remember. 71, to play the concert. We only at the last minute thought we didn't have an up-tempo one, so we worked out Conquistador on the way up. And that was the best song, well, it wasn't the best one on there, but it did well. But when we came up this time, although we didn't want to play just all the same stuff, you know, so slipping a few new ones, so we wrote another one on the plane on the way up. So we're just still working this one out. But we hope you enjoy it. It's called Into the Flood.
Victim in your hand, got me beating on my bended knees. That's the way the picture reads. It's a horror show. It's a body blow, and it's gone on too far. Tell me a reason. Show me a sign. On the wedding cake, kill the goose and lay the golden egg. This time, babe, you're gonna have to beg. It's a crying shame. It's a dying flame, and it's going on too far. Tell me a reason. Show me a sign.
Somebody somewhere, somebody somewhere,
maybe alive.
I think we'd like to play this for any of our dear friends that have departed us and that we've known and loved, because I'm sure they're still there watching us. It's called A Salty Dog. All hands on deck, we run afloat. I heard the captain cry, explore the ship, replace the cook, let no one leave the light. Sailed apart, unknown to man, where ships come home to die. No lofty peak, no fortress bold, could match our captain. Gun and burnt the mast and rowed from ship to shore. The captain cried, we sailors wept our tears with tears of joy.
Thank you. from the bats.
Totally unbelievable. I can't believe it. I've grown up with these guys. They've influenced me all my life. These guys are absolutely the best.
Your multilingual business friend,
Procol Harum.
Come right back to Edmonton. 21 years since we've been here one time. And we're back and we're doing just fine.
I attended the first concert with my late brother Dave, whose favorite song was A Salty Dog. And when Gary Brooker dedicated that song to those who passed on, it was quite a moment.
It's a remarkable thing because we're not classical musicians. We're, you know, we might have had a bit of classical training, but we're rock musicians, and to play in this kind of environment is rich.
Privilege.
It's a real privilege.
I'd never seen the symphony before and now I'm hooked.
It's like I've never known so much fear on a concert, to be honest. Because they know what we're doing.
This represents the music that I grew up with, and 20 years later it's just as relevant as anything new that's coming out today, and it's fabulous to see Gary Brooker back. I think he's one of the best musicians that ever came out of the British invasion.
I think we had a few fans here. I mean, I've met people here that have come from California, that have come from New York, that have come from Britain, and the furthest afield I've found is somebody from Munich. So some of these people are pretty hardcore Procol Harum fans, and they're so hardcore that they know everything that any of us have ever done.
I've been at tons of concerts, but Procol Harum is the epitome of rock and roll.
After 16 days, mammoth task was set. Sack the town and rob the tower, steal the alphabet. Close the doors, bar the gate, keep the windows clean, God's alive, inside a movie, watch the silver screen. Run was served to all the traitors. Big Miss held themselves in check. Your hounds know. The pot was boiling.
struck out fire and brimstone, boiling oil and shrieking steam. Darkness shattered molten fury, flash bolts glorified the scene. Nothing called, not name or number. Echo stormed its final scream.
Russian blue electric locks alarm bell rings, it will not stop. And I can see no end in sight, and search in vain by candlelight for some long road that goes nowhere, for some signpost that is not there. And even my big little brain is shining brightly, quite insane. The chandelier is in full swing, as gifts for me the three kings bring. And though it seems they smile with glee, I know in truth they envy me. And watch as my big little brain shines on brightly, quite insane.
Probably haven't heard before, but which is from our new album, and we hope you enjoy it. It's called You Can't Turn Back the Page. Turn back the hands of time. When I look around me, my thoughts are of the lonely time. Such a game of high stakes, we gambled and then we lost. We were fools to believe we surrounds me. I try and get you off my mind. Still it hounds me. If I could see you one more time, your moment of madness. I mean, these things are not written in stone, of course. You can turn back the page sometimes if it's necessary. But there's one thing that is written in stone, that is that the truth won't fade away.
Yes. We'll be right back. Ballad set in a small village, perhaps 24 miles outside of southern Seville in Catalonia. Hope you enjoy it. It's called The King of Hearts.
Thank you. there was trouble in the air, just a subtle hint of danger. And a woman dressed in black, out looking for a stranger. And she took me to her room, where she offered me a promised me the moon, so I took a chance. Yes, I played the king of hearts, put my cards out on the table. Deck once more by the light of 13 candles. She said, the winner takes it all. Is that too much for you to handle? But I wandered through my playing cards and tried to understand. Looking for a face, 'cause right there in my hand, yes, I played the king of hearts, my cards out on the table, but the odds were in my favor. But she laid it ace of spades. Now I'm
Thank you very much. We've had the good fortune to have some good friends from ITV and Labatt's and all sorts of other people help televise it tonight. We thank you for your patience in letting them run around, but they're good guys and we can watch it again one day, can't we? The last time we did this, we recorded it, and this was one of the popular ones, I think. Another ballad, of course, but this time we're going to play it really up-tempo. Please welcome the Edmonton Symphony Orchestra. Yes!
stallion stands in need of company. Like some angel's haloed brow, you reek of purity. I see you on the plated breast, as long since lost a sheen. And in your death mask face, there are no signs which can be seen. Though I hope for something to find, I've seen no less one wine. Conquistador, a vulture sits upon your silver shield. And in your rusty scabbard now, the sand has taken seed. I know your jewel and crusted blade have not been none as stale. The sea has washed across your face and taken all its fill. Though I hope for something to find on the sea, no, there's one wine. Pay my respects. Though I came to jeer at you, I leave now with regrets. And as the gloom begins to fall, I see there is no one on you. And though you came with soul held high, you did not conquer, only die. Though I hope for something to find, I've seen no.
Might do it again, we'll see. Not long enough, is it really? We'll have to extend it. Okay. I do another one, which is, I don't think we played this last time we're here, but it's one of our old favorites. We hope you enjoy it.
turn cartwheels across the floor. I was feeling kind of seasick. The crowd called out for more. The room was humming harder as the ceiling flew away. When we called out for another drink, the waiter brought a tray. And so it was the later as the miller told his tale, that her face at first just ghostly turned to white, a shade of pale. Plain to see, but I wandered through my playing cards and would not let her be. One of 16 vessel virgins who were leaving for the cold. They might just as well have been closed. And so it was the later, as the miller told his tale, that her face at first just ghostly was turned to water. Should I bear?
Thank you very much. All right, thank you. Bye. No, actually, we would go, but we can't really. because one thing we've got to do is introduce everybody, because we like to do that during the course of the evening. And we're Procol Harum today, and we hope that everybody's all right. You can't even see him here, but we will introduce him. Behind on the drums, my favourite man, Mark Brzezicki, please welcome. Yes, sir. Thank you. Next on the bass, good friend from Southend on sea, Dave Bronze. Thank you at the back on Hammond organ. Can you see him behind it? He'll stand up, I'm sure. Don Snow. And a man that steams away all night on the guitar, please welcome Geoff Whitehorn. Yeah! Geoff Whitehorn!
Ladies and gentlemen of Edmonton, on piano, Mr. Gary Brooker!
Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to thank everybody that was responsible for inviting us up here again, and please don't leave it so long next time. But I know, thank you. I know one man that's been a... Thank you. One man that's been a great help and has helped us come together and helped and made it very easy for us to play with the Edmonton Symphony. Not that it's difficult, but who's actually been such a great man to work with. And I would like to say thank you to him tonight, and please give him a big round of applause. Our conductor, the conductor, David Hoyt. I also think it's traditional to thank the leader of the group here. Not the group, sorry, the orchestra. Mr. James Keane. Thank you, James. Is that right? He's very shy, very shy. And also the choir master at the back there, who's looked after the Greenwood singers, Mr. Bob DeFries, sir. He was in the choir last time. Thank you, Bob, and thank you very much to the Greenwood singers, of course. We'd like to feature them on this one, which we hope you enjoy. It's kind of a goodbye song, and it's been nice being here. We'll be thinking of it while I'm fishing in British Columbia.
I know I've done my best, but that's no consolation. I suppose I should have guessed when I saw the invitation. You told me love was blind, but you were only joking. I know you've changed your mind, but I still keep on hoping. Hey, held high, eyes on the sky. I've got to be strong, and if I see you again, it will be as a friend, with time for a long goodbye. You know I felt so bad when I left you at the station. It was the first time I had felt so. It's been a long time.
Time!
Once more, thank you very much for having us up here. We hope to see you again.
Thank you.
some angels sailed brown. Eureka purity, I see your arm the plated breast, has long since lost a sheen. And in your death mask face, there are no signs which can be seen. Door of vultures sit upon your silver shield, and in your rusty scabbard now the sun has taken seat. I know your jewel and cross the blade has not been gone still. The sea has washed across your face and taken all its fill. Something to find, how does she know? There's no one for a hope for. Something to find, how does she know? There's no one.
The gloom begins to fall. I see there is no